Okay, hello, as you can see, I already outlined it just to give you guys an idea of what we can be doing. So, start doing a head shape, but do it as an egg, something shape like that. Outline it like that. Okay. Now you can do some like that. Okay. Now just draw some lines to the side of his head. Show his expression when I'm about to show you that. Okay, now somewhere near the bottom of his head, draw a mouth, if you can see it. Just to give you a quick preview. Now, start off by doing the nose there, maybe the have it there, and draw two tiny little eyes there, but for enough room to do like teardrop eyes, and do that. Okay, now you can put a little dot in there if you feel that you want to. So now draw some ears. Okay, so that's the face down for you. Just do them lines. Okay. Now onto the clothes. We need to move it back a little bit. Okay. Just start off by doing something like that. And then doing a little something like that, and do the same the other side. Okay, now color that in with the other side of the pen. Just pin that. Okay, now for the nose, you can colour that in. Basically, you do whatever you want now. If you want to leave it with no colour, that's fine. You can make a second little nose in there. Okay, that can kind of be it. Nothing much more to do now. So, there you go. That's just what I've done. Hope you enjoyed it. And there's him. What about the hair? There you go. Look at the hair. Okay, bye. Subscribe.